All right, we got
Carrion
versus Jimmy Joe. We have Chain Ace and Sensei on the mic. And they're going to Hyrule. Interesting. And Carrion is Incredible Hulk DK. Very, very scary outfit. Oh, he should have gone for a grab after that that first move. And you know, I'm glad we have more diversity in these matchups. I like seeing DKs in tournament.
Look at that girl.
Oh, that was. He tries to gimp him, but. Oh, and he's just barely underneath kill percentage. Oh, and nice DI by Carrion, avoiding that. Back air. His back air is very, it covers a lot of range. And
it would have to be retreating though, because I was looking right there in the little tent area. It didn't look like he had enough space to.
Yeah, you have to bait Pikachu and you have to be really tricky, like with DK, because he's really slow and big target.
I see.
And that up air is very good at combo starter. You can do the Amasawa loop here on a high roll. I'm really excited to see if somebody does that in tournament.
Absolutely.
So Jimmy Joe has a pretty good lead right now, 2 stock. This could be another stock. And he goes high. It's very easy to predict DK's recovery. This could be it for him. Or smash. Yep.
Yeah, DK can't survive
from that. So DK has to he has to be it. Yeah, I think. Alright, that up air. He's gotta do more back airs. Yeah, more back airs and not get hit. That up air is good for like mid to high percentage to do a combo starter. Right now he's kinda too high to kill him. And yeah, that was good back air. He's got the full B and the full power punch reloaded. Oh, and that's brutal. It's very hard match for DK.
Absolutely. Where is DK on the tier list?
DK, I think he's like low mid tier, maybe. I don't really pay attention to the tier list too much, but he's not all the way to bottom, but he's not like, you know, he's a little bit below middle, I think. Maybe wrong though.
Game one
goes to Jimmy Joe. Very good. Carrion is getting a different controller. Is he bringing out the mechanical keyboard? No, he's bringing out the Hori mini pad.
He's not ready to unveil that illegal technology.
That illegal alien technology is not ready for human hands in tournament.
He's afraid of what's gonna do to the world.
Yeah, apparently it's legal to use a keyboard in tournament, but no keyboard controller actually exists right now, which is very funny. Carrion is making a prototype keyboard. I saw it. It's very interesting. He's making a prototype.
It's absolutely bullshit.
Well, Valorant believes it's bullshit. I think
you can DI so ridiculous with keyboard. It's like you get out of everything.
Okay, so this is a second match. Carrion and Jimmy Joe. Gentleman's rule. This stage is banned according to Red Bank Rumble.
Yes.
So they both agreed to Saffron City. So Carrion is Luigi.
I don't mind. He doesn't provoke camping. It's not really not much to run.
I think the stage is so much fun to play on, but it's not really too balanced as a stage for tournament.
Because we only have like an hour left.
Due to the Pokemon.
Loser's done now? Everyone's caught up?
Well, yeah,
Loser's.
Wow, Carrion takes the first stock with a very good Luigi up B combo. Or a Shuriken. Alright. good down tilt by Jimmy Joe. Very safe, quick attack. And this should be guaranteed. Oh, he should have done for his forward smash. It would have been a guaranteed kill unless Mercury DI'd it. And that down air just barely kills him, just enough. So now it's a pretty even match so far, carrying off a slight percentage lead. Carrying up baiting with the down air. Oh, and he goes up air, up B combo. Very nice. Luigi's a very dangerous player to play against. Even though his charming, shy demeanor fool you. He's a formidable opponent to deal with. Good trade. And Jimmy Joe misses the ledge. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate for Jimmy Joe. I'm really excited for this Luigi combos. You could just back throw against the Pokemon gate and go for up B. That'd be sweet right now. Oh, he does a random taunt. Disrespect. Should have gone for a fast down or up B, but still got the kill. Wow, this Carrion's Luigi's giving Jimmy Joe's Pika some trouble here. Very interesting. Pikachu has the advantage in this matchup, obviously, but I'm not sure if Jimmy has too much experience against good Luigi. Carry on with down airs, down drills. And that DI was not. Oh, he still has his down B. Oh, and he makes it back, just barely. Very impressive. And he should have gone the other way and to grab the ledge. That was very risky. But he still has a one stock lead. And that up smash is very, very good. It's a very good counter for people above you. It covers so much range, and it can kill people. And even at low percentages, it might be a combo starter. Very good assist from Jimmy Joe. The stage saves him. Oh man, that was amazing. Oh, and he misses the upbeat, but a tech, barely. Oh, and this could be trouble for Carrion. He barely makes it back. Oof. Trading. It can go either way, folks. But Carrion's in a bad position right now. Oh, he almost down drilled, suicided. And Venusaur with, oh my god, I thought I saw up smash coming, but this could be it either way. Wow, this stage is not in a favor of. And the set goes to Jimmy Joe. Very close match. Very good display of play by both players. Jimmy Joe takes the set 2-0.
Alright, let me get Sensei versus Valum.
Sensei versus Valum coming up.